A man faces felony charges, murder charges tonight following a deadly road rage shooting in Gwinnett County. Jermosso Williams is charged in the death of James Gilliland. Police say the shooting stemmed from an argument after debris from the victim's truck hit Williams's car. Police say Williams pulled a gun from his car and shot Gilliland in the stomach. He later died at the hospital.